My album covers are some paintings of mine, and they're the best documented ones, because the rest of them I'd say I do about 10 paintings a year kind of thing, and then I they get sold and stuff, and I never photograph them, and I really need to photograph them. You know, like 60 or 70 or 80 paintings out in the world, I don't know where they are anymore, and they're just gone, they're just lost children. But which is kind of cool too, because the music is such a like business, that the art is kind of this, you know, very free thing, and I kind of like the idea of just leaving little marks around. I mean, when I paint, it's very similar to the songwriting, because they're both really kind of stream of consciousness. And when I'm painting, I don't think about what I'm gonna do at all. And when I'm singing and writing, I don't think about it. I feel like someone's almost like passing me something, and then I'm like, you know, a vessel or something.
Dancing by our window. Who are we? In dreams of mine, you know, you're the one for me. Think about you all the time.
Thank you.